On the way to the airport.
89 degrees. Blue sky with some clouds. Let's see how the weather is going to be in Philadelphia. I'm sure it's going to be a little colder. So I packed, obviously, accordingly, but hopefully it's not going to be that cold.
Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. You send me. You send me. Darling.
On the way to the plane.
Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seat belt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle.
Darling, you send me. I know you.
You may now use your cell phone. Send me.
Darling, you.
So boarding begins in 10 minutes for my flight, and I never understood as to why people would stay in line and like can't wait to get on the plane. It's not gonna leave any faster. See, all these people here, they're all on my flight and they're all going to Philadelphia. They're already lined up. We're not boarding for another 10 minutes. Landed in Philadelphia and gotta go down and get my luggage, get the rental car, and then off to my sister's. I don't know if you can see all these parked jets, but Philadelphia is definitely American Airlines country. So. Almost at the baggage claim. There it is, number 2.
Darling, you.